watch on this episode. After the 7 straight nights of live band music at EV Boulevard, the venue was moved to the adjacent EV Gymnasium for the Vesper Night and Fiesta Night live music with a live band.